Downtown Adventure with KP Hammer.
Let's see what we got. Attention, please. Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up?
Today we're going to be filming some of the Dark Hero series. Like that. It's going to be make his acting debut on Dark Hero. This is the city you want to live in, dude. This is Chi-Town, baby. Woo! Not too loud, no. KP Hammer's got love for everybody. Look at this. Streets and sanitation.
Yeah, but he's so cute, though. Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose. But no worries to what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I want to get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moon. My bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids. And expect them not to know what a word
glitter
is. Of course they're going to know what it enforces. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel. Don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cantaloupes.
Actually, I'm gonna use some. This is some cool footage I can use for my, I'm gonna cut the sound out on some of it. But was it? What? I'm surprised she didn't bring the. Unless she wanted to do like, you know, so I could sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst. Come on, Patsy, what's on your mind? You really think?
Driver's on my mind.
Driver's on my mind. This is a beautiful city. Rock and roll.
Okay.
He's awesome. You gotta get some chicks on there, dude. What do you think?
Yeah, you can do it.
No, you said Mongolia. Did you think she like has like this Mongolian chick? Do you think she's got? I mean, do you think she's like, you know, wild in the sack or something like that? I mean, I didn't see her at Nashville, but that's gotta be, you know.
Yeah.
Speed. She's great, man.
I've been doing a long time.
Well, there's all these couples. Where are all the single chicks? They're probably all hung over. This is like Happy Family Day. Well, all together, I'm gonna edit this, by the way. We talked to how many chicks, dude? First one was Amanda. No, Tony was cool.
I'm talking to Amanda.
Tony. Yeah, but the. What the hell was that? She didn't seem. She was okay from Payless. She was the Polish chick.
Oh, yeah.
I am a physical therapist. You probably wanna do some physical therapy on you, boy. Come on, Stacey. Wait, agree? Yes. Agree.
I hope I get in it now.
Okay. No, but she was like, I don't know. Uh-oh. Is that a terrorist?
Oh, yeah. Worse than Dan right now.
Do you know where the nearest weight room is?
Dan, you are getting worse than Dan. Boy, you're making Dan seem like a love me.
God. Oh, that was awesome.
Hello. I don't know if I'm just going to see the pit cycle over here.
Luggage, luggage.
What happened?
Did he die out or not? Like, she looked at me like Sydney Wilson was playing on there. It was awesome.
Yeah, it's probably about who's this weirdo on his knees.
You're telling me about the weight room, she's like, what's up?
Creepier, weird guy.
Good thing I didn't, what if I gave Simone my YouTube channel?
Probably not again. But it's probably one of my
walk-ins. She wanna like that, she wanna like
that. Yeah, that, you wanna get up in your Twitch channel, right?
I can't believe we're trying to come.
Can't believe what?
Bobby's like, you know, see, I'll hold you shit.
It's worse than you.
I feel bad about that. This is cool. This is. Why didn't they film Batman? Oh, she got attacked. Did he stop? I don't know. There's Miller's club. This is fun, dude. Whoa! They blocked my view. They blocked my view of that hot Asian invasion. Luggage, shit was awesome. No, the weight room was funny though. Like, you tell me what the nearest weight room is.
No, I don't. I don't know. I think people think that.
Creepy, yeah. Where's the nearest weight room? She'll be watching YouTube. Hey, that's
fair enough. I don't
This is gonna be some great chats I got in here for like the movie though. I just saw two comments. The luggage bag movie. That was awesome. So we okay, number of chicks we talked to. One was her name, the Polish chick. I can't remember her name. One from Payless.
Isabella.
Isabella. Yeah, you. Oh, that was funny. She's like Isabella. She's like Isabella. You're like Escarada. You're like Isabella. You're like Isabella. She goes. Like when she gives a massage, she's probably like, "What is your name? My name is." Awesome. I can't believe all the couples. Wow, look at that. Good thing your window's that down. Another adventure with Mr. Illustrious KPHAMMA. Look both ways. Oh shit, maybe I should start. Look at this biker. Holy shit. Drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. Pigs try to get at you. Park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot. If a nigga get an attitude, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot. Got the rodeo on, and I'm pulling Sean down, and I'm over best sweet, cause I got it going on. I'm a gangster, but y'all knew that. The big boss dog, yeah, I had to do that. We're on East 9th Street right now. We're going to Patrick Kearney Hood. Folgers, not the coffee. Folgers, baby. This is where you want to meet the next contestant for American Idol. Patrick Kearney. Friend, my good friend. We met some, okay, going back to the chick numbers. We talked about, you were macking on some hot chick from Germany. We got this, there was this hot Denise and Alexis. She had those Daisy Dukes. Get it going on. Drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. Pigs try to get at you. Park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot. If a nigga get an attitude, pop it like it's hot.